So I cooked these beans a couple of days ago and I'm gonna strain them now. I just get a smaller glass bowl and my strainer because then it won't touch the liquid. And so these are the beans. I made these a couple of days ago and they're cold, and that's okay. So I'm gonna strain them in here now, which are straining. And we save the juice, some of the juice, in a bowl. And then over here I have a large glass bowl and I have my masher. So I just want to check quickly how I take the skin out of an onion. Well, it's really easy, and sometimes people might have problems. Just cut off both ends, do a little slit down it, and the skin, you can just peel it right off that skin layer. And it's super easy. So now for the beans, for the onion, I'm just going to cut this in slices. And use the outer, bigger slices to put in the oil and save the other parts. Put them in the fridge and save them for another day. Okay, so we've got our oil in our big frying pan. We've got our onions. I got the temperature set to medium. And we're going to wait for these to really, really brown slash blacken. And then we're going to take them out, throw those away. Alright, so time to flip over the onions. And we're almost getting done. Turn them over, and because they're really hot when you take them out, I put them on a plate to dry before I throw them away. They might melt the plastic in your garbage, that kind of thing. Hey! Okay, we'll just turn them around. Be careful because the oil is very hot. Yeah, it's lunchtime, huh? We've got tuna. Tuna sandwich. Sandwich. Okay, so we'll let this keep cooking. Okay, so it is time to add our beans. I'm gonna add, we remove the onions from the hot oil, and now it's gonna get exciting. And I'm gonna stir them. And let this cook, and I'll show you. I kind of wait until they come back up to a bubbly, kind of a boil. And then when they're boiling bubbly strong enough that when you stir it, it's still bubbly. And then I'm like, okay, it's done. And then I'm gonna strain out the oil again. So I'll show you, the temperature will come back up again. I'll show you how we do our fried beans. Okay, so, especially because they're cold, it takes a little bit longer. But if you just make them and they're still hot, this part will go faster. But. Okay, we'll show you in a second. Okay, so let's check on the beans. Alright, see how they're still bubbly after you stir them? It doesn't lose the heat. They're still bubbly. So for me, that is done. Bubbly, 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 bubbly. Okay, turn off the heat. You can wipe it when we're done dumping it out. I keep some paper towel here. I'm gonna dump this in. So here we have them draining now. I'm gonna drain out all the extra oil we don't need, and then we're gonna put them in here and mash them. Then we're gonna add some of the liquid that we saved. Okay, so we got it back there. We're gonna turn it back up. About heat, that's fine. Medium heat, I mean. Medium heat. And I'll get our spoon. Wait till it heats up until it's bubbly and hot. And then taste for salt. That's the only thing that I add for this recipe. And it tastes so good. We're just gonna make white rice for dinner. Have this and the salsa, cheese, cotija, and crema. Oh, it's so yummy.